This is the cut section of the skull. In this, we are able to see the septum of the nose and the pharynx tongue. The pharynx comprises of a nasopharynx behind the nose, oropharynx behind the tongue, and a laryngopharynx behind the larynx. In the nasopharynx, we can see the opening of the auditory tube, or also known as the Eustachian tube. In relation to the roof, there is a nasopharyngeal tonsil. In the oropharynx, there is the palatoglossal fold with palatoglossus muscle, and another fold, the palatopharyngeal fold with palatopharyngeus muscle, and in between is the tonsillar fossa containing the palatine tonsil. The laryngopharynx is the pharynx behind the larynx, which continues with the esophagus.